these are the two buckets of rocks we packed out of the hills earlier this summer. And we have 107 pounds total between the two buckets. And I'm going to take these and run them through our turnkey system. And for those of you who haven't seen the first video, I'll leave a link to it here so you can start at the beginning of the whole process. But here's our turnkey system. It starts with our jaw crusher module. The ore goes in the feed hopper here, down through the jaw crusher, out the conveyor belt, into our fine ore hopper that feeds right down onto a little magnetic feeder here. The feeder discharges onto a conveyor that works its way up to one of our 16 by 12 inch hammer mills and discharges onto our 4 foot by 8 foot shaker table. The high grade material and the gold is going to come across these grooves and make a line down under the water bar here into the number one high grade and number two high grade. Your sulfides and concentrates are going to come down, form a band at the tips of these grooves, come down into the number three port or the middlings. And the quartz and waste material are going to come down into the tailing port. And we have a spiral classifier here that's going to classify the oversize, and the undersize goes out into the tailings pond. I panned the number one and number two high grade out, and this is the gold that we recovered from that 107 pounds, I think it was. And there's probably, I don't know, a gram or a gram and a half there. But I'm going to make another video here of us melting this down, and we'll refine this into a little gold button. So stay tuned for the third video in the series. It'll be the final video of we're going to melt this down into a little button. And I'll also post a link here at the end of this video of another video of our turnkey system running with some real high grade gold run on it. And you can see a real nice big thick band of gold on the table in that video. So click on the links to see more, and stay tuned for the third video, which I'll post a link to here as well. So thanks for watching, and we'll see you on the third video.